Why do you openly disagree with my political views?
Because I do.
Jack! They're going to publish Smokinoga!
Brilliant!
The beauty in their story is that it represents freedom.
What kind of freedom?
Political freedom.
I dedicated my book to you and you didn't even tell me what you thought of it. It's me in those words, Pa. Don't you want to know who I am? I repeat you with my breasts, which imitate the hollows of your hands.
This is beautiful.
What do you think of it so far? Don't worry, Pa. I've got it all inside here.
Ingrid, I love you. Don't let anyone ever tell you otherwise. How did you do that?
You've got my heart, Jack!
You don't have a heart.
All I wanted a home. It's all I've ever wanted. It's just a place to feel safe.
Look happy, Mommy.
I never want to see you again.
I want to become the child in your poem. I want to raise my fist and shout Africa.
A poet and a South African. In the midst of despair, she celebrated hope. Confronted by death, she asserted the beauty of life. Her name is Ingrid Jonker.